The dusty haze prevails with a layer of Saharan dust over the Windwards and at the eastern Caribbean islands. Meanwhile, this thick layer of Saharan dust extends into the Atlantic Ocean, so you could be seeing a bit more haze through tomorrow. The trade winds will likely strengthen under the ridge of high pressure on Tuesday, capping most of the rain clouds, so it should make it even harder for showers to erupt through Tuesday. For fisherfolk offshore, look for those winds of 15 to 20 knots from the east-northeast, bringing some spray and whitecaps, with 2-meter wind waves through the Caribbean and the Atlantic, and short east-northeasterly swells of 8 seconds. Local waters remain at 29 degrees Celsius. Look for your high tide at 11:30 tonight, and low tide at 6:30 a.m. tomorrow. That's the latest weather, and I'm meteorologist Ian Wallace.